The relative position of the planets and the stars could have a special deep significance. I mean, that exclusively applies to only you. But let me give you my assurance that these forecasts and predictions are only some solid scientific documented evidence. So you would have to be some kind of moron not to realize that every single one of them is absolutely for real.
Paper last week and